going to sing a song called Kooks. A song that was written by Bowie, as you will all know probably, for his son, then Zoe, later Joe, now Duncan, a wonderful film director, someone who tweeted, he tweeted recently that he and his wife are just about to have a baby of their own. And Bowie knew that before he died. So that's great. My dad died before Christmas. Yay! I was trying to lighten the mood. So I knew it would be a bit of a bummer. But so it's all, you know, it's all circular, isn't it? And so I sang this song to my children when they were born. I sang this song on my wedding day. And now I'm wearing my dad's cap. I was trying to look like Bowie in Just a Gigolo. I think I nailed that. And as a special insurance policy, I got David Bowie's favorite suite. Heroes. So I'm going to chuck the Heroes out before I start. Sorry. I blinded some people with the Heroes. And you guys didn't get any. That's no good. Okay, let's see how this goes. And please sing along. Just kidding.
Take a chance with a couple of kooks hung up on romancing. We bought a lot of things to keep you all going through. Funny old grip on which the paint won't dry. I bought you a pair of shoes, a trumpet you can blow, and a book of rules of what to say to people when they pick on you. Cause if you stay with us, you're gonna be pretty kooky too. Will you stay in a lover's story? If you stay, you won't be sorry. Cause we believe in you. Soon you'll grow, so take a chance with a couple of kooks hung up on romance. Ever have to go to school, remember how they messed up this old fool. Don't pick fights with the bullies or the cats, cause they're not much caught when touching other people's dads. And if the homework brings you down, then we'll throw it on the fire and take the car downtown. If you stay in a lover's story, if you stay, you won't be sorry. Take a chance.